Tell me more about Rio. What else did I miss?
Oh, man, the place is a mess. I mean, too many Covenant asylum seekers. All pinned up.
Yeah, DeMarco said it was crazy.
Well, it could have been worse. I mean, look what happened to New Phoenix. We even caught this one Sangheili freak. Try to detonate a Havoc nuke.
Hoya, give it a rest. We all know you were on the other side of town when they caught that hinge head.
Yeah? And where were you, DeMarco?
Well, Madsen and me? We were just making sure the ladies of Rio de Janeiro felt safe and secure.
That's right. Just Fireteam Majestic doing little community outreach, man.
That's right.
You had people in New Phoenix, didn't you?
I did.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to...
It's all right. I'll get over it.
Hey, Thorne. Just take a look at this.
There she is, man. Infinity.
Welcome aboard, Spartans. I'm Roland, ship's AI, at your service. On the line, Spartans. Someone will be along to show you around shortly.
All right, Majestic, form up. Oh, take a look.
Oh, my.
I saw her first. Hi there.
Well, hello, Spartan...
Paul DeMarco. I lead Fireteam Majestic.
Wow. A whole fire team, huh?
I didn't catch your name.
Sarah Palmer. Commander Sarah Palmer. I lead all the fire teams aboard Infinity.
Fireteam Majestic, Commander on deck!
At ease, Spartans. Follow me. S-Deck is this way.
Shut it.
Attention, all hands. Prep for slipspace jump. This is the latest SIGINT on Covenant fleet locations, Captain. Pretty standard positioning, really.
Commander Palmer. Things get boring in Spartan Town?
Captain Lasky. You know I come up here for my peace and quiet. I'm not interrupting nap time, am I?
On the contrary. Show starts at 0500.
We've waited 6 months. We could spend another 48 hours running the teams through the war games.
Navy disagrees with Spartans on this one. They want you ready. Now.
Ladies and other Spartans, listen up. Your new workplace is a planet first discovered by humanity 6 months ago, called Requiem. Some of the old hands here know what you're in for. The rest of you, you're due an education. Upstairs want to set up research bases. But before they can do that, we need to fend off some Covenant squatters. The Coveys. They believe this is the home of one of their gods. The way I see it, if those freaks want to meet God, it's our duty to help them along.
Space, Captain Lasky.
Lieutenant Austin, the word is given.
Drop some missiles on my mark. Mark.
Requiem corridor is clear.
Majestic One on approach. Hang on! We're going inside!
Here we go, Majestic!
What are we flying into?
Watch out for the debris!
That's the turbulence!
Keep it up, people! Almost there!
Spartan Sarah Palmer, Infinity Commander to all Navy, Army, and Marine forces. You can relax. The Spartans are here.
Spartan Miller to Fire Teams Castle, Majestic, Domino, Ivy, and Crimson. Sending coordinates for your ops now. Crimson, I'll be your handler for today. Crimson, we're dropping you off behind enemy lines to lend Marines a hand. You heard Commander Palmer at the briefing. We're here to knock some heads together.
Nice of you to join us.
Crimson, Commander Palmer. Your mission's not just about wreaking havoc. Fun, though that may be. Miller, light up the targets for Crimson.
Ready on it, Commander.
Those are power cores, intended for short-range wireless distribution. Destroy them, or the Coveys will build bases and we'll have a hell of a time rooting them out.
There are Covenant vehicles available for acquisition. Commander Palmer, Crimson has completed the first objective.
I don't need a second by second, Miller. Tell me once the other three are down.
securing the area. I'll mark the last few hostiles.
Eyes up. You've got a Phantom coming your way.
Crimson, more Coveys arriving. Be ready. Inbound, Crimson. Coordinates inbound. Fall back to the LZ. Commander Palmer, mission successful. Crimson's heading for home.
Already? Everyone else is still hip-deep in bad guys. Impressive work, Miller. Congratulate the team.
Well, Crimson, never heard Commander Palmer compliment anyone before. Not a bad day at the office. See you back on Infinity.
Crimson, I'm moving you up to something a little tougher today. Inserting you into a Covenant-held area the Marines have been throwing themselves against to no avail. Short version of your to-do list, if it moves, shoot it.
Where's that shield coming from? One moment. There's a lot of power being pulled from the planet. Weird.
Crimson doesn't need a science report anymore, they just need a target to shoot.
Right, Commander. Have a look in this area, Crimson. See what you can find. Source nearby. Might want to have Crimson take a look.
Give him a waypoint, Miller.
Shield.
give them a proper welcome, eh? Send Crimson supplies.
You got it, Commander. Commander Palmer, Crimson's reached the target.
Once again, Spartans do in 24 minutes what Marines can't do in 24 hours. Dalton, I need a decent-sized explosive launched from Infinity on Crimson's mark.
I can arrange that, Commander.
Crimson, secure the area near the generator. You're gonna be Dalton's eyes on this one.
Secure, Commander.
Miller, paint a target on the generator for Spartan Dalton.
Jensen. I'd get to cover if I were you. Crimson, move it! Get to the safe area now! Impact on target, Commander. Confirming. All power to the area is gone.
Well done, everyone. Crimson, to the extraction point and come on home.